here, so it follows. It's, this does not move, but it follows the waist. Another is to leave this here and rotate. You only move the waist and elbow. Can you see I rotated, but the hand is still here. It's two ways of moving. This way is for beginners to try to experience the movement is here. Then later on, when you move, this hand does not move. But if you do this one too early, your movement is very small. So, but you see how, and not only the movement is big, it's also synchronized.